Hey guys, Spartan here. Welcome to Call of Duty Black Ops. We're going to be playing zombies here, and we're going to be playing split screen because I have a special guest, and it's Nikki.
Yeah. Hello, guys.
So, yeah, you have to press X to enter,
remember. So we're just one of those things.
Yeah, we haven't played for like ages. So you just want to play on Keener?
Yeah, let's do it.
Basic start. Also, the audio was like very limited here because of reasons, I guess. I don't know, for some reason it's not picking it up normally because of... I think it's because I usually record with my headphones in and, like, I haven't, like, set it up for something else. But my computer is at max volume and we have no...
audio whatsoever.
Yeah, it'll be, like, really quiet, so hopefully our commentary will cope with the stuff. And I forgot we're supposed to press X there. So yeah, I'm top and she is bottom.
Ooh, I'm sorry.
Oh yeah, she needs to change her sensitivity up. She likes it on insane.
I can't handle not doing it. Play Black Ops 3 and...
the bottom of the screen is, like, really low. Yeah, that's the problem with the cutoff at the bottom. I hope you can deal with that.
I'm all good.
Yeah.
I'll be fine.
She's better than you think she is. She's better than me. Oh god, the audio is, like, really low. Like, really low. I would change that, but... oh, hang on.
It's all of a sudden just come back. That's
weird. It's come back. It's good.
You know, I'm so used to playing on Black Ops 3 because the fact is the controls like all different for PlayStation 4. It's just really weird, I think.
Yeah, Nikki owns.
I'm just not used to it.
Nikki owns a PS4. I don't, so that's why I wasn't recording the Thrasher edition on the PS4 because I don't have one. Also, I see no need to buy one now that I spent like over $1,000 on a computer.
Which is true. I wouldn't buy one. To be honest. Mine's crashed already, like, it's so bad.
Oh yeah, Meteor piece, I forgot about that. I haven't played Kino in ages. Back in the old days, we used to play Call of Duty a lot.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, we got up to round 34 on Kino de Toten once.
Yeah, didn't my PlayStation crash, didn't it?
Yeah, it crashed.
I remember that too.
Which sucks, because it didn't save.
Well yeah, no. That was because, like, wasn't there a thunderstorm or something, and all of a sudden my power cut out completely?
Yeah. We probably shouldn't have been playing in a thunderstorm, but, you know.
Yellow.
Oh, well. This probably won't be uploaded the same day because of how long this will probably go, and I'll need to edit out stuff. I only really edit out dead air time, though, so it might be a very long video.
That's right.
You know what really sucks? You can't see your ammo count.
Oh. Oh, hello, kitty! You're beautiful!
Yeah, my door's open because I have the air conditioning on, and the cats are now going to be walking into my room, probably.
It's beautiful.
I have enough cash to open a door. Should we go?
What door? Down bottom?
Let's go bottom. Maybe the box is here. Box is not here. Oh, well.
Good on ya.
I've still got, like, 6 bullets. And then the zombies are still, like, really weak, I guess. We also have grenades. I need to remember to use those. Oh, look, I found all the zombies. I forget how long you're supposed to hold a grenade. Oh, there we go. Should have grabbed the double points first. 1, 2, 3, 4. Bam.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure once it's over 4, it goes off in your hands.
Yep. Insta-kill double points. You know what, I got a lot of kills there, I'll open the next door.
Yeah. For all the reason. Okay, which way are we going? This way?
Yeah. Good old communism. The person with the most plays the most. Oh, let me guess, I'm gonna get the G11. I'm gonna call
Since
it-
Since you have that spawn there.
No.
No. No. Let's screw it up a little bit, I'm just gonna play with this for a little bit.
So yeah, I have this curse called the G11 curse, which I will constantly get the G11 from the mystery box.
It's hilarious.
Oh, it looks like it's high noon.
I'm pretty sure every single time we'd get it, you'd have it at least 3 to 4 times.
So yeah, this is done on PS3, so I cannot aim for crap. I can't aim for crap on computer either, so it doesn't really make much of a difference. Yeah, you just killed these ones, I'll look around the other way. Max ammo, so after we finish this round, I'll grab that, I guess. I swear I shot him. Nah, just reload now, I guess.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm pretty sure I'm already loaded. I can't really see anything, but that's okay.
When will it matter that you can see your ammo? At least it still shows up when you have low ammo or no ammo.
Well, yeah.
Double headshot.
Is that your cat?
Yeah.
That was adorable.
It's being loud.
I have six, so...
You have six?
I thought
you only had like three.
No, I have six.
Oh, you have kittens, right?
Well, technically they're not really kittens anymore. They're more like one now, but I guess you can call them kittens.
Okay. Let me guess, you're gonna get the thunder gun.
No.
You got
I'm getting something so much better.
Oh, yeah.
So much better.
The China Lake.
Look at
this. Oh, it's just like playing Junkrat.
Oh, it's just so beautiful. Just so beautiful. Are we just staying here for a little bit, or...?
I guess we can stay here for a bit. I kind of want a better gun. I mean, the Python is pretty good, actually, in this game.
The Python is really good.
I believe the Python was actually kind of crap in Black Ops 2, though, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, the thing is, like, the Python's only good until, what was it, like, round 15? And then all of a sudden it just dies.
Then, like, I think you pack a punch and then it stays until a while longer.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just not gonna aim down the side. Okay, bad idea. I will admit, I made a mistake. Be careful, I can still down you by accidentally shooting you. Which, I wish they fixed that. Watch out for the crawlers. Hang on, let me get this guy. This thing's still one shot, which is good.
Yeah, even when you're down.
Hang on, I'll take him out.
Nice work.
Yeah, just revive me. Can't aim.
I was just... It's right there!
It's right there, but you still miss it. Spartan, you idiot.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
I cannot imitate Robbie Rotten.
Just scream at the top of your lungs. Oh, hello.
I would, but that would peak my microphone, and I know how terrible that sounds and everything.
No, I'd sound like a freaking chipmunk if I did that.
Yeah.
Hello, cat.
I wish it would shut up. This is why I recorded my door closed. Oh, last zombie's here. You got the Spectre. It's a better MPL.
A little bit.
Yeah, let me just miss three shots in a row.
That's the way to do it.
Jeez. And there's my little sister. Do not bug us. No! Get that cat out of here.
It's a cute cat.
Should we go turn the power on?
Yeah, that'd probably be a good idea. What's the round six?
Yeah, it's just round six.
Decent.
So the dogs will probably spawn next round. Can't they spawn on round five?
Normally they do, yeah.
Okay. So, we know where the box is, so I'll just, I'll get the telly ready. Damn it. So yeah, we will be letting ourselves, be attacked by the gas zombies. But, you know, hopefully Juggernog will protect us from that.
You'd expect.
This is the Black Ops game where Juggernog is actually, like, really good.
You know what, Black Ops 3, they have, like, the gobble guns. They're actually pretty good. They're pretty decent, but they're really OP.
Yeah, and you can't use them, like, more than once. This is also the Black Ops game where you can pick up a kaboom and then be killed immediately after.
Always frustrated me, always frustrated me. I'd always get to, like, such a high round, and then all of a sudden, I'd get killed. Because of the frickin' nuke.
Mm. You always go for it, and then you pick it up and you get down at the same time.
They never fixed it, too.
You never know, they might fix it soon. Yeah, go back to Black Ops 1, the game they created, like, how long ago? How long has Black Ops been out?
Oh, it's been a while. It's been a couple of years. It's been a good... Well, I was playing this when I was... grade 8. So that was, what, like, six years ago?
What's the scoreboard again? Select. Yeah. 55 kills. That's probably why I'm richer than you.
Most likely, yeah.
And here come the dogs.
Oh. Sick.
For once, that phone was not mine.
It's always mine. I'm gonna turn that off, actually, while I'm thinking about it.
Well, just kill the dogs first. Because I have Juggernog, so I'll probably not get down, like, at all.
Do you have a gun? Oh, okay. I was about to say, why are you just holding the pistol? But it's the actual...
Yeah, it's the Python. The High Noon. I wish you could use the McCree's fan the hammer. But that would kind of be, like, overpowered, I guess. It would make a decent siege weapon.
2 seconds. Oh! Yeah.
I should switch to the RPK, really. Okay, let me just kill that last dog and I'll revive you. There we go.
Yeah, the first one got me and I was like, oh no.
Okay, feel free to pick that up after I just put one bullet in. There we go. I've got junk stuck in my teeth, hang on.
You got jug? What? What? Why are you supposed to be playing now? What?
I've got pizza stuck in between my teeth.
Pizza's good. Pizza's too good.
Yeah, we ordered pizza for lunch, like we always do. Whenever we
always. Even though I'm on a diet, but always. Always pizza.
Yeah, always pizza.
Always pizza.
Look at this guy.
Oh, that's the grenade, okay.
What?
Oh, I kind of forgot. Just then I was just like, oh.
No, yeah, it's R2. As soon as this thing stops one-shotting, I'm trading it in. Haven't even used the RPK once. I swear I did not shoot that zombie right there. Oh, double points.
No, I'm so used to playing on such a bigger screen. It's so weird.
No, it's not really much bigger, though. I mean, it is a TV.
Yeah, my TV is like, what, like 55 inch?
The problem is the resolution of Black Ops 1 is...
terrible.
It has the black bars on the sides, which Odin's Sphere Lethrasser Edition doesn't. For some reason, I think it's just how Lethrasser is made. Also, I found out that the PlayStation 3 is like over 10 years old now.
Ancient.
Yep.
Ancient.
Need any help there?
I think I'm dead.
Yeah. Okay, you should just hit some points, because I've got like... a lot more than you, technically. No, piss off, stupid zombies. I'll just make some crawlers, I guess.
No ammo. Okay, that was not a good idea.
Also, the frame rate kind of drops a bit.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
That has nothing to do with anything on my end. I don't know why the resolution on Black Ops 1 actually looks... it looks better than Odin's Sphere.
I don't think I've seen that gameplay yet. Oh no, I think I've seen a little bit.
Yeah, you watched a bit of it.
I need a bit of
I might need speed color.
I keep going to like, because on Black Ops 3, right? On the new map, there's a gun right there. I always gotta grab it, but it's not there.
Oh yeah, they remade Kino.
They put it in the new map. It's actually pretty good. The way they did it. He's very good.
Oh, you can't see your perks either. Well, you can see a little bit. You can see a little... the tip of Juggernaut. Just the tip.
Just the tip. But that's okay. Because it's only just the tip, so it's fine.
In before 1 million sex jokes. Nah, what am I talking about? We've already gone too far.
I always go too far. What am I talking about? Oh, it's not in skill anymore? Oh, that's not good.
Nah.
Oh, hello.
I'll just go this way. Yep, the zombies stop coming and they don't stop coming.
Back to the... I don't even know what the lyrics of that. I'd sing it, but honestly, I'd probably go...
Okay, max ammo.
Haywire. Okay, I'm good.
4, 5, 6, there we go. So what should we talk about now?
Well, the problem is like the freaking graphics on this is crap.
Why don't you tell the audience a bit about yourself?
Oh, well, the fact that I don't really do much and I can never come over to your place, ever, and I play too much Black Ops 3. I'm way too much into Black Ops 3 actually at the moment. It's really bad. I haven't touched probably Black Ops 1, Black Ops 2 for so long. Probably since the last time we've played.
I'm gonna go buy Speed Cola. If I have enough points, which I know I don't, but... oh, this doesn't one-shot anymore. I'm getting a new gun. Well, it doesn't one-shot body shot. Thunder Gun would be nice.
If you could get it.
I know I'll just get the G11.
Just get the G11. It'll be great. It'll be the most fantastic. Oh.
HK20. I don't like the HK21.
You serious?
I know that's an unpopular opinion, but it's just like a worse version of the RPK, which I already have right now, so...
I always get the HK. Every single time I play this map. Always get the HK.
Yeah, it's like the most common gun for this map, or something like that. Ugh. Die, stupid thing. I would love the Galil. or the Galil.
Oh, I love the Galil so much.
It's just like the best gun all around, and I get a crossbow. Explosive tip.
I hate the crossbow. They could have at least done something better than the crossbow, but...
I wish the Pack-a-Punch crossbow did more damage. If it did more damage, it would be very viable. I mean...
Yeah, well, like, it can't... It's... What is it? It's the,
The monkey bomb effect.
Yes, that's it. That's what I thought. I was like, Because, Is it number two? That the ballistic knives are... You're able to shoot them and revive somebody.
Oh yeah, Pack-a-Punch ballistic knives revive.
So good.
I've heard these quotes so many times.
I think over the years you kind of just get used to it.
Hey look, I got the Mr. Warbridge gun.
Oh, do you remember? Oh my god, I remember when you completely just destroyed him in maths one time.
Yeah.
Oh.
I've told that story on my channel in my Don't Starve series.
So hilarious. Whenever I think about it, I just absolutely die of laughter because it's actually just, he was such a dick. He was just not cool.
Yeah.
You deserved it.
The thing was, I switched classes, like, and then he got, like, whatever happened to him. And you got a really, like,
a really
cool
decent
teacher,
yeah.
Yeah. In fact, like, at the end of the year, you had a party over there. You
yeah,
had,
we
like,
did.
You have chips and coke and stuff like that.
Yeah,
and I came
stuff.
Over there to like, actually, like, finish my assignment. And, that's probably teddy bear, yeah. I came to finish my assignment, and then I saw that there was a party going on, and so I joined in. And
I was
going
to say, yeah, you stole some oh, Jesus Christ. I'm sorry. I love you.
I'm fine. that's not good.
That's not good.
Yeah, quick remark. So, yeah, I came over, and then then Mr. Chang came over, and he, like, was, like, there to get me back or something like that, and everyone was like, oh, Mr. Chang, you should just join in the party. And he just had a coke and was like, oh, okay.
Yeah.
I just won.
Oh, the good high school life.
Oh god, there's too many of them. I need a better assault weapon.
Yeah.
And the RPK is too slow without a...
Without, speed collar.
No, not speed collar, double tap root beer. Is that a kaboom?
No,
that's
an
insta-kill. Crawl towards me.
No, because that makes you lose even more life points if you do that.
I swear it doesn't.
No, it does.
Come on.
No.
Damn it.
All good. I didn't have any good guns anyway. I had, like, pretty much the Spectre and the other one.
No, I guess. Spectre and the MPL?
Yes, whatever it was, yeah.
Oh, great.
At the wrong time. Very decent. But I guess that's our luck,
isn't
it? Oh,
look at the frame rate drop.
Oh, damn, son.
Ah!
Good job.
Out of my way.
Good job.
Whatever this is, I'll take it.
I was gonna say, oh look! It's my favorite gun. Kidding.
I'm on death's door. Oh boy, more Darkest Dungeon references, what do you expect? It's my bloody channel. I have pretty much 500 subscribers, and like, I'm pretty sure that 90% of them are Darkest Dungeon fans. The other 10%, I honestly don't know. Probably came.
Why are you even here?
Probably came for Corrupted Undertale, and then I kind of cancelled the series because of technical problems when I lost the footage.
How'd you lose the footage?
It happened when I was switching computers, I think.
Yeah.
So yeah, Box is up here on the main stage. I'll protect you. Get Jug first. Yeah. And it is too late for the Bowie knife.
No. Okay, it stops. That's decent.
I should reload the RPK. I don't know why I switched to the Spectre, I should have just kept the RPK on. And...
Oh, look at that!
Ah, Mr. Wallbridge.
The best gun ever.
Twas the best of guns? Twas the blurst of guns! You stupid weapon! I like how the dogs actually deal less damage than anything else. I need a new gun because the Spectre is just trash. At least you have a shotty. Oh, China Lake.
Look! Hey, I got it. Now you got it.
I forget the secret that I used to know that let you fire like twice in a row. I think it was like shoot, reload, sprint, shoot.
And something crazy.
Okay, let me just test this out. There we go. Yeah, it is that.
Oh, look at this!
Oh boy.
Oh boy, we're both getting it.
Hang on, let me just shoot the chandelier for the thing. I missed.
Killers. Oh, look at this.
The Galil, hooray.
Look at the beautiful.
5,000 points. I could pack punch this thing. Let me just pet it. This is what I get for petting my guns.
Don't pet it. It's like, no, kill me.
That's it. I cannot deal with the China. Like, you can train here, and I will, go somewhere else, I guess.
Okay.
Because I don't want to, like, mess you up. I think there are crawlers near me that I accidentally created, though, so be careful.
Oh, it's all decent. It's all good.
It's all decent?
It's all, I don't even know, my mind just went completely haywire just then. It was just like, no, just say this, it's okay.
It's all decent.
It's all good, it's all decent.
We're all decent.
We're all decent. So weird.
If I get double tap, might as well. What else am I gonna buy? I'm not gonna buy Mule Kick because it's like, you buy Mule Kick, then you get down, then you lose like 5,000 points worth of weapons.
Yeah, and then if you get a good weapon, it's all downhill from there.
What's that power up? No, it's cooking. Yeah. Pointless. I mean, actually, yeah, we do need points at this stage of the game. Stupid splash damage. I miss PhD in the newer Call of Duty.
Yes. That's definitely something I miss.
It was literally my favorite perk. Even better than Juggernog, because explosives and that belly flop ability.
Definitely on Ascension, when it was just completely pure.
Literally, I would make a train even with like no ammo left, and then I'd just belly flop and kill them all.
Definitely at the launch site near, whereabouts is it?
Oh, the first Lunar Lander.
Yeah.
No. Oh, yeah, Lunar Lander. That's
yeah.
Cool.
Yeah.
We're landers on the moon. We carry a harpoon, but there ain't no whales, so we tell tall tales and sing our wailing tune. So I've got crawlers if you need them.
Oh yeah, I kind of got a lot of zombies. Oh, not really, actually. There's like, I don't know, like 5, 6, no, I'm kidding. There's like 12, roughly.
I can't see. Stupid explosion. Explosions! There we go, I'm 10 points off 5,000. I don't know what the point of having points in, like, this should be, like, 502 points instead of 5,020, because adding an extra zero to the end does not make it more satisfying.
Yeah.
It's just bloody inflation.
Okay, well, never mind.
I've got
another
a crawler.
One. Just one anyway.
Another one.
Another one.
Another
one. Another one. Oh, this chair squeaks.
Yeah. I have Nicola sitting in a different chair because she can't sit in mine at the same time as me.
Well, obviously not. That'd be a problem.
No, I can't do my reload trick when I only have one ammo left. Take that, screen! Just bloody pass right through it. Ah, I got the F in falafel.
The fun joys.
The F in F-A-L, which stands for fucking failure.
Oh!
The L96A1.
Hello.
Terrible.
I suck at sniping. I tried to do it the other day. It was really bad. I just, like, I don't say, like, the Dragon? Dragon, whatever the hell it is on Black Ops 3.
Dragonov?
No, it's actually a really decent, I guess you could call it a sniper rifle. It's really good.
You want another weapon?
Yes.
I'll just definitely take this guy away.
Hello, my friend. Hello.
Face.
Oh, look at that butt.
He looks like a deformed Uruk from Shadow of Mordor.
Really? Oh,
yes. I need a new gun, I can't stand the HK. Literally cannot stand it. I mean, that may seem like decent fire rate, but that's only from double tap root beer.
Still, I don't know how you can create that. Like, the best ever setup is definitely the HK and the Thunder Gun. With, obviously, Juggernaut, Quick Revive, and Speed Core.
I thought you liked the Ray Gun. Let's just kill this damn thing.
I don't like the ray gun in the newer games, I do have to say that. Like, this one, I don't mind the ray gun. I just don't like the splash damage.
I do not like the ray gun, which is why... Another reason why I like PhD so much, because, you know, you get PhD, you're bloody immune to the knockback... I mean, not the knockback. The splash damage of the ray gun. Ugh. tripping over my own words here so much.
It's because I'm here, I'm sorry.
Oh no, it's just normal for me. You know, you've seen my videos.
Oh, I know. I see you in person, so it's okay. I know.
Oh god, what the hell just happened?
You just got almost raped.
I just got butt fucked by zombies. Has anyone seen that commercial?
Which one?
The Fun Fruit Tree commercial.
Oh my god.
Oh god.
What the hell was that? You like spawned.
I tried to jump over them and I failed.
No, like on my screen you like glitched. So all of a sudden you were like in the air for long, like a lot longer than you were supposed to be.
I need speed cola. But I don't have enough points.
Do you want me to open up something?
Yeah. I don't even have enough points for speed cola itself, so what's the point?
Oh, touche. Touche. You know, I do have to say, I'm very happy these little crawler things aren't in frickin' Black Ops 3.
Yeah, I don't like crawlers, especially since in normal zombies, at least, you can just aim in the general area and just get a million headshots. Which is kind of like why it explains my headshot count at 58, really.
Only? Really?
I mean, I consistently get more headshots than Nikki does.
Consistently?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just throw a grenade, let it bounce off the wall, and hit myself when I'm walking down here.
But I guess in a way, like, you get more headshots, but I stay alive more longer.
Tis true, you know.
Happens, though. It happens.
So yeah, I was saying this was going to be a special video today, and yes. Because the only other co-op video I've ever done on my channel was that Darkest Dungeon multiplayer mod with Dem.
Yeah, I haven't seen that one yet.
Yeah. It wasn't in my main series, so it wouldn't come up unless you looked at the other playlist.
Yeah.
I need a new gun, because I'm out of ammo for the Spectre, and you're probably out of ammo for the Farmers.
Probably. Seems to be going alright, though. Hello, friends.
Yeah, well, it'll say low ammo when it's too late.
When it's way too late.
I don't need to find lead, I have like full ammo on this pipe and I just got...
There you go, it's out. I do have the Galil, so I'm all good.
Yeah, the Galil is like one of the best guns in the game. It's the best non-special gun.
Yeah, definitely agree with you on that one. I do like the HK.
What's your favourite special gun?
Thundergun. Thundergun by far.
No, like of all of the special guns.
Thundergun.
Really?
Literally, like, even out of Black Ops 3, like, I know everybody's like, oh, like, the Apophkin Servant is pretty good, but I'm just like, Thundergun will always be my favourite.
Since I haven't played, like, on Black Ops 2, I've only played basic, like, town stuff, and I'm pretty sure that had, what was the special gun for town?
Wasn't it like that?
I know they have the ray gun. And
they definitely have the ray gun.
The storm gun, or whatever that is, but yeah. That wasn't really a special gun, that was like, you couldn't get that from the box.
Yeah, no, you had to find it, didn't you? You had to find, like, parts to it, wasn't it?
Yeah, and it ended up sucking. The only use is you can glitch above spaces and stuff like that with it.
Which was good, it was decent.
But yeah, my favourite gun of all of them would have to be the Scavenger. It's not the most practical, but it's the coolest. Unlike the Thunder Gun, it one-shots everything at any round, apart from George.
I was just gonna say, yeah, no, George.
Yeah, George. It still does a lot of damage to George, though.
Yeah, well, it takes it. Doesn't it take about, like, 5 hits?
5 hits? No,
plus you get, like, plus if you get... What's the other... How else do you kill George?
The VR-11.
Ooh.
No, you got the RPK as well. No, I remember that the Scavenger, even on single player, if you unloaded your entire, every ammo, he'd still be on, like, half health.
Yeah.
But if you pack-a-punched it, you could pretty much kill him with all of your ammo, and then you get, like, a max ammo or something like that.
Do you want me to open up this door? I'm just going to anyway.
I was going to say I'll open that one, you open the next one, but, okay. You're 10 points short on speed.
Oh, that's okay, I was just opening it so that we can get there.
Yeah, I'll kill myself so you can revive me for points.
Definitely
except that would be the stupidest idea.
That would be the, yeah, by far. Oh, did I tell you, I was playing, zombies on Black Ops 3, and there was these three guys, and it was just absolutely hilarious. They were all, like, 12-year-olds, and they've gone down, at least about 4 times each, and one of them went down, I don't even know, like, it was in the high, like, 20s. It was ridiculous. And one of them's just gone, you're a female? I'm like, yeah. Yeah, dude, don't even say that. Like, females can be as good as males.
Don't even trip, dog.
I was much better than them, too. Which is crazy. Mm. Scarily.
Well, you're better than me, at zombies.
That's the only game I am better at.
Yes, we can both acknowledge that. I can beat Nicola at any game except for Black Ops Zombies.
That's the only thing I'm good at.
You wanna kill this thing and then go get speed color? You can build a window if you want.
I'm good now.
Okay. Wait for you to get speed color and then return.
Well, yeah, if you wanna just do it now, I'll right turn in that room and then I'll come back.
I don't know. You know, just better safe than sorry.
Okay.
And plus, it's really hard to revive people that die in that room, considering zombies spawn everywhere. I'll activate the automatic turret.
That thing annoys me.
Yeah.
It's actually not as good as, like, everybody hyped it up when this map came out. Everybody hyped it up so good, and then all of a sudden, everybody was just like, whoa, that's actually pretty crap.
Plus, it can shoot you.
Yeah, if it doesn't aim properly.
Look at that zombie.
What you doing, mate?
He's jumping.
In the Paralympics, you know? Good stuff. We haven't turned on the song yet, have we?
Oh, because we haven't unlocked the door there.
Oh,
and if you unlock this door, you know, zombies come from this way as well.
And that's no good.
There's teddy bear here. There's teddy bears everywhere. It's the rolling teddy bear picnic parade.
Yeah.
17,000. I remember there was a time where I thought that there was like a ladder piece you could get and then climb up here and escape and win.
I'm pretty sure everybody thought that, and then all of a sudden everybody was like, okay, well that's not right.
Bullshit!
There's something wrong with that.
I'm out of here. That's it, I'm out of here.
Yes. Oh, hello, friend.
I'm out of grenades.
Everybody, join my party.
No lethal grenades.
We'll have a tea party with grenades. That'll be the tea.
Everything's coming up exploring. Nikki, you said you were working on you were going to plan on making a game channel just for LOLs or something, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
But it'd mostly be like zombies, because obviously it's the only thing I'm good at. It's zombies.
So if you're interested in her, I'll give you an update when she makes her stuff.
Definitely. I have to get like, I've only got a laptop, but the laptop's like really bad. And I mean, it's really bad. It hardly runs.
Your brother has an Elgato, right?
Yes.
Yeah, so you should be able to capture with that.
Yeah, if he lets me have it, because he's always doing his own thing.
He plays like CSGO, doesn't he?
Yeah, he plays that jumping game. I don't even know what it's called. Like, I don't know, it's weird. I always see him and he's like always jumping around. I'm like, okay.
Has he got a knife out?
Kind of ish.
I think that's like surf on CSGO. Jesus, like no zombies here, they're all at you.
I'm sorry.
And the frame rate has dropped so much I can't aim. Then again, I can't aim anyway. I'm Reinhardt main in Overwatch. Second to Junkrat.
I think it's max ammo. Yes, it's max ammo.
Okay.
You good?
Yeah, I haven't like used any ammo. I mean, I have 140 missing in the RPK, but that's pretty much it.
Yeah.
I'm seeing double. Four crustums.
I really don't like the fact that they explode and they leave that gas up.
In the words of JonTron, it's my favorite part of any game, the part where you can't fucking see.
Fuck yeah. Leave me the hell alone.
Leave me alone.
There's
a... Yeah, Kaiso. No. Nice.
Nice.
Oh, there's the G11.
Oh, you finally got it. There you go.
The G11 is powerful, but it's a 3-round burst, and it's like... The sight sucks because it's very inconsistent. Like, it moves. The sight itself moves.
It's because, isn't it because, like, you just breathe? So because your character's breathing, it moves.
No, because it's not, like, it's not a sniper. Like, I'm pretty sure it doesn't move when you use any other sight. Like, look, RPK is
still... Yeah, but it's still, like, the same kind of, you know, like, sight as the sniper, in a way.
Kind of, but you can clearly see the sphere moving. The whole thing moves. And it's causing a weird flickering at the top of the screen.
Yes!
I might pack-a-punch this thing, because it is decent when it's pack-a-punch, because it turns into fully automatic, but it just runs out of ammo really quickly.
It's back here. Okay. Stay. I'm gonna try for the Thunder Gun. If I get it, you owe me $10.
I owe you nothing.
Damn.
Oh. I thought you had a crawl.
Nope.
Oh well. I didn't need to get anything anyway. I'm pretty sure this is dogs too. Oh no wait, it wouldn't be dogs. Oh yeah.
Oh, it's puppies.
I swear it was in 5-round burst after the original spawn.
Normally it is.
But
sometimes they can glitch out and give you it earlier and it's just...
I don't think that would be a glitch. Maybe it was intentional. Working
Maybe.
As intended.
Working.
Can you get headshots on dogs? I completely forgot.
In the remastered version you could, but I don't know in this one.
There was that time where I got a kaboom against some dogs. I don't know how that happened.
That's weird.
I think dogs do actually have drop rates of items, but it's just, like, so rare. I mean, you need to kill, like, 50,000 zombies to get a single drop. Especially in the higher rounds, so you wouldn't expect to get something from dogs. Let's just both use our RPK since we have, like, max ammo after this.
Am I actually up? I thought I was using the glue. I am using the glue, what are you talking about?
Yeah, I said let's use our RPKs.
Oh, my bad. My brain's just not working.
It comes with max ammo.
Okay, I've all of a sudden just changed weapons.
Yeah, probably because you're out of ammo, didn't you? Oh, no.
Okay. Oh no, my controller does it sometimes, it's weird.
Yeah, Nicola's using her own controller because I have two controllers, but one of them is a piece of crap.
It doesn't like me.
It doesn't like anyone, honestly.
The
G11!
Nah.
No, you never trade
nah, son.
Never trade it for the Galil. Never trade anything for the Galil unless you're out of ammo.
Yeah.
And even then, most of the time you just keep it. God, I cannot aim with this thing.
Why am I still hungry?
Because, I don't know, you want to eat more pizza?
It's like right next to me, it's calling my name, but I've only got 3 pieces left.
You've
it's
made
so
5
sad.
Pieces already?
Yeah, I kind of have a problem.
I've had how many have I had? 1.
Yeah, you were kind of just showing me YouTube videos all the time.
Yeah, I was just showing her We Are Number One stuff.
The best thing ever.
Just kill the damn things, we've got insta-kill.
Oh, is it? Oh.
Yeah.
I didn't even realize it.
Save ammo. Save the money.
Save ammo?
Yeah.
But you're shooting it.
No, I'm stabbing.
Oh! I was like, but I'm shooting. What are you talking about, mate? I told you my mind isn't there, dude.
It's like scatterbrained.
My mind hasn't been there my whole entire life. It's from running into too many doors, isn't it?
Okay. If you don't get that joke, I don't get it either.
Oh, I used to run into doors and walls all the time when I was a kid. even up till, like, literally grade 11, so only a couple of years ago.
Isn't that, like, when I met you for the second time or something like that? Because I had no idea we went to the same high school.
Yes, actually, that was, like, when we first actually started to realize that we both went to the same primary school and both actually know each other.
Yeah, I've known Nicola for, like, ages, since, like, preschool.
Yeah.
Kindergarten, stuff like that. Daycare!
All
we went to the same daycare.
Yes, we did.
Back before primary school. And stuff like that. Back before kindergarten. So, yeah, we've known each other for, like, real, like, ages. Since,
way
like,
too long.
Since I was, like, 3. So for 16 years... Oh, well, I guess now you know my age. Oh, well.
It's okay, I turned 21 in May. How awkward is that? Because I'm older. I'm older. Why are they not dying? Oh, thank you.
Because kaboom doesn't work very well. Oh my god, it's so sweaty in here. Even with the aircon on. And my fan on. At medium speed. Ha!
Why?
What's my other gun? I forgot. Oh, it's the G11. It's out of ammo. I'm gonna go pack this thing. You wanna join me?
Yeah, sure.
I'm just gonna wait, of course, for zombies so we can zap them. This is teabag.
I was about to say, are you pressing it? Because I'm not.
Okay, now let us get the G115.
Which one should I... No, I don't know which one.
Galil.
Okay, Galil.
You only pack the RPK when you run out of ammo, which is like never. Also,
well, sometimes I've run out of ammo anyway.
The old trick where you throw the grenades onto the bar and they land exactly in the middle. Works every time.
Bruh, get on the thing. Wait, it keeps glitching.
And maybe you're just like too high.
What is that the phase symbol?
What? I didn't see. I'd say I'd look in editing, but I probably will just skim past it. Found a tape.
I haven't found it.
Maybe there just wasn't one there. Throw grenades, now!
I don't have any left, I used them all.
I bought some more. Now this thing runs out of ammo in like, no seconds flat, and I accidentally picked that up. There's a cut and tag over there. I haven't told that joke.
Wow.
There was this kid I was playing with like years ago who calls Carpenter cut and tag.
Oh my world.
He's just... Like, how could you...
How did you hit it wrong? Of all things. When it actually says, like, what it actually is, that's even more awkward. Oh no, don't miss the door. What are you doing?
What are you doing? I already tried that earlier today.
Oh.
In this episode.
Snap.
Okay, hang on, survive. Survive the door if you need to, we can just loop around.
I know, I just really don't want to.
Oh.
In a way. But if we're gonna have to.
Yeah, actually, there's not many left.
Hello? Thanks, friend.
Oh my god, I'm blind!
I'm good. Hello, friend.
Yeah, let's just go. I'm pretty sure we can outgun him.
Oh, hello.
Oh god,
hello.
We can outgun him.
Okay, got it.
Let's go. Oh god, crawlers!
You good?
Yeah, I've got 6 ammo left on this thing.
Already?
Yeah, I told you, this thing runs out of ammo, like, too quickly. It's the only bad thing about pack-punching it. It runs out of ammo in, like, not even one round. It does do incredible damage incredibly quickly.
Oh, hello, friend.
<So neat. laughs>
I was like, what is that? That's funny.
You just fell for the trap. I swear I bought that thing just then. I guess I didn't.
You do what I do. Think you press the button, but in reality you haven't, and then you just die inside a little bit.
Oh. I forget the gas can kill normal zombies.
Yeah.
Just stab it a bit. So I'll set up the telly again. I'm surprised it cools down that quickly. That flirty foot is there again.
Friend, where are you?
It's... Oh, the zombies?
Oh no, the mystery box.
It's on the left. In the useless room.
Is that a foot? Is it a foot?
Yeah, it's a foot.
Oh. Does boots down.
Should I just buy the box and replace the G11 packed again? You know what, I'm gonna do it. Merely because I'm out of ammo.
Can you not?
Easily.
Yay.
I don't like this gun. Well, because it's a rocket launcher, first off. Second off, lots of splash damage. At least it doesn't kill you when you hit yourself with it.
I thought it did.
Nah.
Please don't show yourself. Please don't show me.
I'll shoot you instead. Sayonara. It still hit me. I'm sure it's how much splash damage this thing has. Oh, I was gonna try to see how fast I could shoot. Actually, you know what? This is pretty good with double tap. At least double tap got better in Black Ops 2 and farther, where it actually shot double the shots instead of just increasing rate of fire.
Yeah, plus it made a lot more power.
Mm-hmm.
A lot more power. In Black Ops 3, it's like OP. It's very good, actually.
I'm just gonna spin around in a circle here. Ugh, that's the third time I've got the crossbow. At least I have lucky number 777. 4 mana 777. Hey, zombie. Piss off.
Oh. I was about to say, you almost got my gun.
I got the Org at least. Org is like... slightly worse than the Galil.
Slightly worse.
I mean, Pack-a-Punch is actually... I think the Pack-a-Punch Org is better because you get the shotgun with it.
Yeah.
The Master Key. I'm surprised that the multiplayer has the grenade launcher attachment, which you can get in the M16 on the wall over there, the shotgun attachment, which you can get in the AWP here, but you cannot get something with the flamethrower attachment.
I really want them to put something in like that.
World of War had a flamethrower.
Did it?
Yeah. It never ran out of ammo, but it did overheat.
Oh, it was one of those, rechargeable ones.
Yeah. I think it was actually kind of crap.
Yeah, I don't think I ever... I kind of played World at War, but I only played the zombies.
I played World at War at a friend's place, but... yeah, they only rented it.
Yeah. Do you remember when we used to, go rent out games from, what was it? Like, what was the video store? Blockbuster?
Video 2000?
Video 2000, that's it. That's it. The good old days.
Yeah. I wish it was still open. Without Video 2000, I would not have discovered Ozosphere. Because, it was like, what year was it? I forget what it was, but I had, I've been playing Final Fantasy XII, and I think I actually finished it, and then, Mum went down to the DVD store to get DVDs, and she was like, are there any games you want me to look out for? And I was like, nah, I don't know any. And so she was, like, looking through the games, and she found Ozosphere, and it said it was made, like, the music was made by the same people that did Final Fantasy XII, so she was like, oh, Martin might like this, and I loved it.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm right here.
Hello, friend. I was like, why are they all, like, not running after me?
Yeah.
There's something problem. There's a problem here. Yeah.
It's like an Annoyotron. That is a Hearthstone joke. Nikola does not play Hearthstone.
I don't understand half the stuff you say half the time. Oh. No.
HK21. You know, I'm just gonna go buy as many boxes as I can. Remember Bonfire Sale?
Yeah.
Yeah, that one power up that spawned in one map, and that was 5. And no one played 5. And Bonfire Sale was like impossible to get.
Yeah, I used to be scared of the doctor thing whenever
the Pentagon
thing? Yes. That thing always just used to creep me out.
I remember the first time I played Call of Duty Zombies, it was my sister, older sister, that said, oh, you should play this, it's really scary. And I played it, and it was not scary at all. I hope most of them don't follow me. Okay, how many are following me? Like 1,000?
Oh, but it's alright. They'll turn back.
I mean, I can kill them, I have enough firepower.
Yeah.
I just run out of ammo really quickly.
I think... When was the first time? The first time I played it, I got, like, literally just got past round 1 and was like, and completely died, and I was like, oh. This game's not fun.
I got to round 3, I think, my first time. That's because I didn't know anything. It was the first time I played Call of Duty as well.
Oh, touche.
Yeah.
I watched people. Like, I always used to watch my sister's boyfriend. And then all of a sudden, yeah, I was just like, oh, well, I'll give it a turn. And yeah, I died, and I was like, oh, this is fun.
I'm wondering if I should swap the org. Actually, no, I'll pack a punch it. Do you want to come with me? Or just, like... Nah, we'll just start the next round, I guess.
Yeah?
Just stab it to death for no reason. Just to get more points. The knife does a sickeningly low amount of damage in this game. Sickeningly low. And here come more dogs. I think.
I don't think so, because it was round 16, wasn't it?
No, yeah. Is your back sweaty, or is it just me?
Well, I did walk here, so it kind of still is sweaty.
I guess. Yeah, Nikola walked here. It's a bloody 45-minute walk here, but, you know.
Yeah, it's a lot longer for me because I'm short, and my legs don't go fast enough.
Pretty sure it takes me the same time as well, because I have to walk uphill.
That is true, yeah. Which I'll have to do on the way home.
Yeah, it sucks.
Which will not be fun, but that's okay. That's okay.
It's good exercise, I guess.
Yeah, well, since I'm not going to the gym today, so I guess that's okay.
I wonder how long we've been recording for. Can't see the recording time because it's in full screen preview mode. I've already explained this though, like a million times. I hope the audio isn't screwed up because of the... I was worried about the audio being too loud and would be captured by the microphone as well. But then it was all quiet, but since it's reset to its normal value, I hope it's not too loud.
That should be alright, I reckon it will be.
Yeah, I'll upload it anyway because of promised a video today. I do upload daily most of the time. Most of the time, when I have videos uploaded and I don't have anything busy going on. The only upload I missed this week was like, I missed one video because of I was planning things, and another video because I had to go to the doctor's.
Oh, joyful.
Yeah, had to get blood taken.
Oh.
Just testing for medical conditions, I have none, by the way. Forgot to mention that. to people that I have told on my Discord server. So yeah, I'm fine. I'm just underweight.
Just underweight?
Yeah. I'm actually very close to being in hospital condition, but, you know.
Really?
Yeah.
You eat as much as I do. I don't seem to understand.
Well, I've had one slice of pizza, you had five.
Yeah, but like, you normally get through it eventually.
It is true, you know. But the thing is, like, I'm like, is it BMI? Hospital condition is negative 14 BMI, and I'm negative 13.9 BMI. Because
yeah.
I'm, a meter 77, that's my height. And I weigh like 40 bloody 3 point something kilograms. Which is, yeah, not healthy. I need a new gun. I want to pack punch them. So yeah, I'm gonna pack punch both of these. You wanna come with, or just stay here?
I'll just stay here.
Okay. Okay. Catch you on the flip side.
Catch you on the flip side. All zombies for me, so that's okay.
I'll just put this tape in here.
Oh yes, I can watch a video.
5,000 points left. Let's buy some grenades, give you some tactical assistance, even though it's probably going to hinder you more than help you because of the crawlers.
Probably, but that's okay.
At least I'll get some points. I wish I had the grenade launcher.
Oh yeah, at this time, yes. When you get like... It's not good to always have it. Can you not, friend?
Thanks. So Nicholas says friend a lot.
And mate, actually, that seems to be a massive thing I say at the moment.
And you also say, what's that other phrase you say a lot?
Oh, you know? Or, I know, right?
Oh, you say A a lot as well.
A. Well, I don't know what's wrong
half
with me.
Canadian.
What's wrong with me?
I forget the shotgun doesn't have auto-fire. I'm used to playing Overwatch, where they have, like, auto-fire with Reaper's shotguns. Like, I'm pretty sure every weapon auto-fires, including Reinhardt's hammer. Yeah, of course it does. I main him. I've got 63 hours in Reinhardt. You'd think I'd know this.
Well, you'd think.
And again, I have, like, 58 hours in Junkrat. And I'm still not good at aiming with him. Fire. Gladios. Okay, that was... a failure of an epic moment. Especially
failure.
When I'm fighting one crawler. Let me just shoot the chandelier.
Have you already done it?
I swear I haven't. I think I missed.
Could have. Now it's puppies.
There we go.
There it is.
Not like you can hear it.
No, not at all. Why do you do this to me?
Well, I forgot I have a shotgun. I can kill these dogs easily. I've heard these quotes so many times, they've lost all meaning. I said Jiminy Jilliker
oh,
so many
hello.
Times.
Hello! Hello! Okay, I'm sorry. I'm
you
sorry.
Require my assistance?
Yes, I do.
Desaderados pelum. Come on, come closer. Got him. Got him!
Well, I'm losing that one.
We're almost out of ammo.
Oh, the glow.
Oh, the glow.
Upgraded glow.
You just never run out of ammo for the RPK. Yeah, I'm fine.
I'm good.
Dolphin dive.
Nice. Where is it? It's up there. No.
Are you really gonna swap the RPK?
I'm gonna try to.
Oh, you're just gonna try and get the thunder gun.
That too.
Be careful, it's very hard to revive in that room.
I'm gonna be quick. I'll try to.
You're just gonna buy it once and then leave if it's not the thunder gun?
Yeah, pretty much.
That's commando.
Okay. I love it, but I can't.
I'm just gonna get rid of the shotgun. Because the shotgun is actually not that good. In all honesty. I mean, it's a decent shotgun, but it's a shotgun, and you can't aim down the sights, so you can't make it more accurate. Even though I don't know how the sights of a shotgun work, I don't know how it improves your aim. It doesn't stop the bullet spread. Really? The two zombies follow me and the rest are just caving in on you?
Yep. It's always happening. That's the way to do it. Oh, have you played the new Pokemons yet?
I don't have that new DS.
Oh.
I was thinking about getting one.
You should.
But,
definitely,
you know,
should.
The thing is that I know you'll probably chastise me for it, but I don't really like Pokemon.
Who are you? Who are you?
It's because I play Final Fantasy X so much, and Final Fantasy X, in my opinion, is better than Pokemon because mostly just the gameplay. I mean, well, and the story too. What is the story of Pokemon? All I know is that there's a fucking nebula that needs to get into a bag, and that's it. From the new Pokemon Moon and Sun.
I'm not even that far in. You're pretty much just doing what you normally do in every Pokemon game and try and catch them all and become the greatest Pokemon master.
Yeah,
Pokemon
just had too much grinding for me. Just like the... And the bosses weren't even that good. I mean, they were just more Pokemon.
Yay.
In Final Fantasy X, they were like amazing bosses. Like the first boss in the game, the first actual boss, I guess you could count, would be the Chocobo Eater. Which has an interesting gimmick where you have to hit it with heavy attacks enough and then you can knock it back and then you get like a one-hit kill.
Yes, keep going.
And it's interesting. Because it's like tactical stuff.
Have you played the new one yet? The new Final Fantasy?
15?
Yeah.
Nah, I'm not interested.
I've got it. It's actually really good.
It's a bit too much like Kingdom Hearts for me, and if I wanted Kingdom Hearts, I'd play Kingdom Hearts. Also, cup noodles.
I have Max on my turn.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, just give me 2 seconds.
I'm just gonna try to get rid of their shotgun and then I get more ammo for it. I mean, it's not bad, I guess. More ammo is always good. Except not always, because... I don't know. I'm pretty sure everyone's tired of bloody Nikolai saying, you know how to get owned in Russian.
Isn't that in, like, almost every single, Black Ops Yomi's ones?
I'm pretty sure it's just Kino, but it's so frequent that you think it's in every one of them.
It's annoying. But it's so good, though, but it's annoying. It's,
okay,
like, one of those really, really good, like, mainstream songs, and you're like, oh, yeah, this is great, but I don't like it very much. But you still listen to it.
Just like Pokemon, and me.
Pokemon's pretty good.
The only Pokemon I played was Pokemon Diamond, and if that one was particularly bad, I might give Pokemon a second chance, but...
That one wasn't really the best, but anyway. Like, I'm gonna say this, Platinum was good. I like Platinum. The older Pokemon ones were really good.
The only games I think I'd get on a new 3DS are, like, Fire Emblem, because I'm a big Fire Emblem fan, despite never playing a Fire Emblem game, probably because I just never owned any Nintendo consoles. And, maybe Animal Crossing or something like that? I don't know.
There are some pretty decent ones. Yes.
I don't know of any, though.
I just play Pokemon, though. Literally, I stayed up until about 3 o'clock this morning, playing Pokemon. I've only had like 2 hours sleep.
I sometimes stay up until bloody 5 a.m. playing Quiplash.
Nice.
Is that all of them?
I've got most of them. Do you want me to leave one?
Nah, I'm fine. I have nothing else to do.
Okay.
Oh, the zombie that was attacking me just died from gas. Oh my god! What is it up with Nazis and gas? Oh god,
oh, god.
I just died.
Okay, coming.
I'll kill it with my M1911.
Is it only the one?
It's just one.
Okay.
Oh, there's two, actually.
You lied to me.
There's a... It's a big
one,
though, so...
Oh, there's still something.
You have Quick Revive, right?
Yes.
Excellent.
It's not as quick as Black Ops 3, though, but yes, I do.
Black Ops 3 has a quicker Quick Revive?
It seems to be quicker. Like a split second.
I'll need you to make a crawler.
Okay, that's easy.
Yeah, you know what, screw it. I'm buying the other doors so we can run out of here. Because I need speed cola. What was that throw?
It was awful because I can't aim for like...
I'm okay with arcing weapons merely for playing as Junkrat all that time in Overwatch. Okay, I just turned on the song. I think. Yeah, there's the song.
Oh, friends. What are you doing?
Let me just get some jugs.
Okay. I'm excited.
Quick revive tastes like rotten fish, blah blah blah. In before I get a copyright strike due to this music, even though I'm pretty sure you can't get copyright strikes from this music. You can get it for the bloody song in Call of the Dead, merely because that's made by Avenged Sevenfold.
Yeah.
But yeah, that's why we're not playing Call of the Dead. Oh, that's the last one. I didn't get a fourth perk yet.
Oh, well. I don't know, I've always stuck with these three. I don't know why, I've just always stuck with these three.
What perks do you have again? Speed Cola, Juggernog, and Quick Rub?
Quick Rub, yeah.
You just never get Double Tap?
Most of the time, no. Sometimes I'll get it, but, like, it depends.
I get it merely for the boosted firepower, even though I can't aim. And aim assist is on, because console peasants need aim assist. I mean, I would need to change the sensitivity on my mouse, because... Okay, so I need to be very precise with my shots as Junkrat, like, to bounce them off walls and stuff, so I can't have too high a sensitivity. So, yeah, I either have high sensitivity and be able to aim like crazy, or low sensitivity and I'd be able to actually aim precisely. You can't have both, unless you have, like, a huge mouse pad, which I don't. My mouse pad is decaying as well, it's, like, got...
A little Narnia one.
Yeah, it's also curved itself upwards.
Yeah, what is going on with it, honestly?
I have no idea how that happened. And I also cut a bit off of it because it was kind of peeling off, and I kind of cut it just so that it wouldn't peel off faster.
Okay. It just decided it wanted to do more.
Really?
Yeah. And then all of a sudden it was like, oh wait, not this person. It's okay, we'll come back.
He's a bigger threat. What, you're not making a comment on that?
What?
I said, he's a bigger threat.
No way.
Still have more kills?
Yes.
It would be cool if they implemented something like that, where the person who was the biggest threat got targeted most. Although that wouldn't let a good good player carry, like, a really bad player.
Yeah.
Or maybe they would do the exact opposite.
But technically I still carry a bad player anyway. Like, all the time. Like, even anybody who's really good at zombies always carries the other people.
That's the thing about... The difference between Call of Duty and, Overwatch. Overwatch, you get mixed with players of your skill level. Pretty sure Call of Duty doesn't have that. Especially in zombies, because, like... I've played several matches against idiots. I mean, no, with idiots. Well, actually, technically it would be against them, because they're so stupid.
Oh, yeah, I know what you're talking about. Oh, definitely, and the ones that are like, so what does this gun do? And what does all this do?
I'm good. I'm, like, really good. I got up to round 45 on Shangri-La solo mode.
I hate Shangri-La. I never got Shangri-La.
Oh god, that's a lot of them.
Yeah, I think you might die. No offense, friend.
Goodbye. The hell? Where did they all come from?
I was trying to think of something smart, like smart-ass to say, and I was like, okay, well, I obviously can't think of anything.
Well, you could probably say something like the grave.
That too. That's a really good one. I don't know why I didn't think of that.
End.
Screw you.
23 rounds are not that bad for, like, the first time we've played in ages. Both three
downs.
That's
a shame. Normally it's much better than that.
You actually scored slightly more than me.
Slightly.
Like 460 points. Oh, wait. No, it was 540.
Yeah, I can't calculate. Brain doesn't want to work.
Okay, so I guess this will be the end of this episode. Hang on, let me check how long we've been recording for. 1 hour and 5 minutes, jeez. So yeah, I guess I'll see you guys in whatever's next. So, yeah. Might try to do more. So, yeah. Bye.
See ya.